average 6.5 million Dalit lives here. Dalit girls are becoming victims of child marriage and physical and mental health and violence. Caste hierarchy and practical structures put Dalit women as the most deprived, who are triply aligned on the basics of class, caste, and gender. Dalit women face high degree of violence and oppressions. Dalit women experience gender disparities within their household and community, with practical values and practice being pervasive and persistent among Dalit communities. Dalit women largely depend on the income of the male members of the family. Moreover, they are not permitted to do other jobs by the male members of the family. According Dalit males, girls, children should be put under strict control to keep the purity and honor of the community. Education for women is largely denied in Dalit community. A study has shown that Dalit community faces deprivation and inequality in education institutions. Elders are in opinion that women's education is unless and they better learn household jobs. Most of the Dalit girls are dropped before completing primary level. Guardians are reluctant to send girls to school because of frequent incidents of sexual harassment in the way to school. They have to follow the decision of their male counterpart or father on marriage, bearing child of even going anywhere out of home. As there is one option of divorce, many women have to suffer and remain with their tormenting husband. Girls are accused even if they are tortured by their husband. Community used to force women to leave husband if they marry a non-Dalit man, and once separated, will be treated with humiliation. Awareness level of the Dalit community on mental and neonatal health is extremely low. Mother and newborn often face fatal, and due to malnutrition of the mother in pregnancy, they often face reluctance and less attention in the public health center as they belong to low bar. In Bangladesh, during this corona period, our Dalit women are more facing challenges, and they are more victimized in this corona period. So our recommendation, providing small funds for Dalit colonies for business, our Dalit women's. Planning and budgeting from a gender lens must necessarily include the intersectionality framework, whereby the perspective, interests, and needs of women from the most disadvantaged group like Dalit women are brought to the fore. The government should integrate gender and caste awareness training for all government officials and police at the national, district, and local government institutional levels. Training programs by the government, National Human Rights Commission, and NGOs should empower Dalits and Dalit women in particular to secure the protection and promotion of their human rights. Special schemes should be created to ensure income generation schemes, skill trainings, vocational education, and related initiatives for Dalit women across the country. Thank you.